Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Nick, and we're going to check out the new Bring Me the Horizon song called Teardrops. This just came out yesterday. So let's just get right into it.
Teardrops.
Heard a lot of good things about this track, so. Absolutely. I'm so hyped for the new album. That had so many vibes of old school Linkin Park, early 2000s, like metal, new metal. Dude, that was like, I apologize to my brother in the background. This is the third take of this outro. This song was fantastic. I cannot wait for this album. I am entirely way too excited for a Bring Me the Horizon album in 2020. I haven't been excited for an album from the of there since Sepultura came out in 2013, which was probably set my second favorite album by them. Count Your Blessings is easily number one. But thank you guys for watching. If you're the channel, I'm doing a 70 videos in 70 days challenge to get myself back into the flow of YouTube after taking quite a long break. as you guys know, some of you guys might not know, but I went through a breakup and I'm kind of just dealing with being back at my parents' house, trying to get myself back in, you know, working order. But that's it. I'll see you guys very soon. I'm on the road to 5K. I have all my links in the description if you want to subscribe, if you want to check out anything I got, my social media stuff, whatever. I'll see you guys soon.